Hey, did you know that Benjamin Franklin wanted the turkey as our national bird? Abraham Lincoln made Thanksgiving a national holiday in 1863.
Gobble, gobble.
The heaviest turkey ever weighed a whopping 88 pounds. That's a lot of leftovers. Now that you're stuffed with knowledge, go impress your family and have a happy Thanksgiving.
Wishing you and your family a safe and happy Thanksgiving from General Manager Mike Barker and the staff at Teeter Honda in El Dorado.